Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and we're talking Jeuveau today. It's all the catchphrase in the industry because it's the first new neuromodulator or Botox type of product in 10 years, and it's targeted to the fastest growing market, which is the Millennials, which are also the number one viewership on my channel here. There's no doubt about it. We have a company now that appeals to them, and they love aesthetics. So Jeuveau, what about the product? Where is it made? Where to come from? Is it safe? Should you be doing it? We're gonna show you some injections as I talk. It's a neuromodulator like Botox, Xeomin, Dysport. They all have their little nuances. They're all a tool in our toolbox to use to create youth and beauty and rejuvenation. We're going to learn more about the nuances of this as time goes on. I've had my treatment, I like it, and you'll be able to watch it on our social media as well. So it's this very similar Botox in the size is the same. It's manufactured from a brand new plant from the ground up, very new manufacturing process that I like. Reconstitute it with water. It's injected quite similarly. A lot of people earlier now are saying it kicks in a little bit earlier, maybe it lasts a little longer. The data from the trials, there's over 2,100 people in three phase three clinical trials. So there's a lot of safety data known about it, but of course, a trial is a trial. Just like the filler trials, we can extract information, but understand until we start using it as clinicians, as artists, doctors, injectors, that's when we're really gonna find out how it works and how it fits into our armamentarium. So we'll update you here, and I'll update you on my experience with it as well. But I think having more tools and being able to have the certain nuances of each product, spread of effect, duration of effect, dosing, really allows us to treat a variety of patients with a variety of needs. So that's Jeuveau. Let us know, have you had your injections? Did you like it? How long did it last you? Certainly we're getting the data back from our patients now. And it's a new age company, it's a new era, and it's a forward-thinking company with a great, clean product with certain features that are gonna help us treat people down the road in the future. We'll keep you posted on everything on this channel. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Pop over to my Instagram. We talk about all these things over there to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.